No matter. By now your minds are shattered.
This one's mine.
I'll take you down myself!
Don't
get them!
Finally, my head is clear.
Don't hurt me!
Thanks for your help with Scarecrow.
Thanks to you, Scarecrow's headed back to Arkham Asylum. Sophie's.
The only thing to fear is no longer the only thing to fear. Now, instead of a handful of heroes, there are hundreds, thousands. Do they think the Scarecrow is no longer a danger? The fools. This is my home. And with all that I've learned and set into motion, they will soon realize the only thing to fear. It's good to be home.
You've done well. I'm preparing a warm welcome for Scarecrow at Arkham. We'll be speaking soon. Batman out.
Thanks to your help, Scarecrow's back in Arkham. But now we've got a new fire to put out. Bane's back on the Venom and taking over Cape Carmine. Sound like a dream job?
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
Thank you. We're trying to see if we can collect the basic injectors the hoppers carry. Without that, the venom can't enter their system. How about it? Can you grab some?
Be crazy, coming in here like that.
Bane is back in Gotham. He uses venom to fuel his immense strength and brutality. And now his gang is selling the stuff all over the East End. Venom's a short-lasting steroid, not your typical street drug. Take some samples for analysis, and get that venom off the streets.
You're not gonna get to this stuff.
samples are a weaker version of Bane's usual venom. A megasteroid like Venom doesn't just build muscles, it can destroy your body. And it smells terrible, I might add.
You'll need to persuade Bane's thugs to give up their main supplier. Take out their venom injectors. They'll talk.
I smell combat.
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.